Nebraska is now a member of the Big Ten. Nebraska officially applied for membership today, and by the end of the business day, the 11 college presidents within the Big Ten unanimously approved the move.
Today, the University of Nebraska made it official they're leaving the conference. That leaves 10 teams in the Big 12, but rumors continue to circulate that more schools will be leaving soon.
And this is the first major move that will likely start a massive domino effect throughout collegiate athletics.
I said, what happens if both Missouri and Colorado leave and Nebraska stays? And they could make no commitment that they would then stay in the Big 12.
As we realized that some of the schools that were urging us to stay had talked not just to one other conference, not just to two, but to three.
So hear this now, come home, come home.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?